and headed out to St. George in Cedar City. My husband has a business trip, so we are joining him. Hey, holy cow, we finally made it. It is 5 hours later, and it should only have taken like 4 hours, but we ran into some really bad wind, had to get the car fixed,